Yeah, cinnamon rolls. Guys, guess what? I'm so excited. Guess what I got today? Let me get my computer out so I can put you guys on my computer like I normally do. So anyways, I'm tired, so I'm not going to stay on here very long. But I have to show you this. So I can't even show you the pharmacy because that would not be good. I got in today. Oh, shit. Let me not mix them up either. All right. So I got in today the PT-141 / Tadalafil, a.k.a. Cialis, / oxytocin, a.k.a. the drug that they use in, like, Europe right now to, you know, and, like, couples therapy for bringing down inhibitions, per se. So, this helps you connect and blah, blah, blah. So, anyways, I ordered a whole pack. I ordered 30 of the PT-141, and I ordered 30 of these. So I can't wait to see how this turns out. Now, I'm not going to take any of this tonight because I'm tired and there's nothing that's going to change that. But I am going to take this tomorrow so I can give you guys all my feedback. So anyways, people are like, what the hell is one like PT-141? If you guys have heard of melatonin, it's like the stuff you inject that makes you tan, the stuff that I don't need not one drop of because I'm already tan enough. I actually use an umbrella like Mary Poppins when I go into the sun to make sure that I don't get any darker. Tan, I like my tan. I don't need more tan. But a side effect from the from the melatonin was this other ingredient, which is PT-141. And it made people horny. Like, it was like a side effect that gave people erections and made people horny and gave them a higher libido and all this other fun stuff. So they pulled that component out and made its own little thing. So I can't wait to try it. I'm not going to give any to John. I'm just going to take it by myself. And the reason I'm going to take it by myself is because John doesn't need any of it. Okay? John has enough testosterone to cover the planet. So he doesn't need any more libido enhancements whatsoever. But guys, this is awesome because this is for a female. So it doesn't actually work on the vascular system like you would say Viagra or Sildenafil works on the vascular system. It works a little bit differently than that. So I guess I'm curious because when you are a guy, for instance, okay, I'll give you a little bit of education here. So when you're a guy, when you take Viagra, it rushes all the blood to that area. Even if it's a female, it rushes all the blood to that area. Therefore, makes it more sensitive. Therefore, makes, you know, any sort of sexual type of activity more enhanceable. Okay? That's what happens. But what it does not do is it does not change your mentality of thinking. Okay? So let's just say you weren't, like, physically or emotionally connected to somebody, or maybe you felt like you weren't, okay? That's not the case with me and John. We've been married for like forever and best friends, and we work together every day. And you know, he's awesome. So anyways, I'll stop about John. But for some people, you know, they can, this is like a true statement, I'm just being real, they can get it up, but it's not like mentally there. Like for instance, when guys take like the hair pill, finasteride, aka Propecia, it kills their libido. And it kills their libido, meaning that it just, like they could literally have a naked woman walking across the room and it just would not click. They would just sit there like wah, wah, wah. So here comes Cupid's Candy, aka what I will be trying very, very shortly. I'm super excited about it. What's up, Michael? Hi, Tanisha. Hey, John. I was just talking about you and how you do not need any of this medication. And that you have enough libido to go around for everybody on this feed. Okay? I love you. Anyways, so that's the story on this. I did want to share this with you. And like I said, I'm super, super, super tired right now. And I've been ever so cranky today. So I am going to go to sleep because I pinky promised the girls in the office that I would go to bed and I wouldn't be a little bia tomorrow in the office. So I am going to go to bed. If I was not that tired, I would take this right now because I want to try it. I mean, I personally haven't tried it, but I have gotten some reviews and some feedback on this PT-141 that it's like the bomb, and that, you know, you take it 1 hour before fun time and it's like amazing. So I really want to give you my like real true testimonial on this after I take it. Okay. I already have naturally high testosterone levels, so you can't give me more testosterone to make me more aggressive, give me more libido or whatever. It's not going to change anything. So this is kind of cool, you know, that they came out with something like this. And then they came out with one that has the Tadalafil and the oxytocin in it, which is a great combination. I mean, girls can take Tadalafil, aka Cialis, and then the oxytocin should work on the mind a little bit. So like I said, I'm super, super excited about this and I cannot wait to try it. And I pinky promise that I will share this experience with you. I don't know when, okay? But I will share it with you when I feel like it. I am going to take this tomorrow night though, for sure. You don't need more tests. Your arms are jacked. I know. Did you not see my picture? You didn't see how the Hercules potion got me super jacked? And look, it just deflated. It deflated. Deflated over a day's time frame. I mean, seriously? No, I'm just kidding. That was actually a really cool picture. It was taken on Halloween. And I just forgot to post it. So for me to post it, it was funny. I wasn't going to post it because of the fact that I'm like, I don't know how people are going to like look at this picture, you know? And one of the girls who's a good friend of ours, Brandy, she said, she's like, you should have put it out there and you should have put that you're going to compete. And I'm like, anybody that really knows me knows I would never compete like ever a day in my life. Like I'm lucky if I make it to the gym like 3 times a year. Okay. I'm working on it, guys. I don't need a lecture from you guys. I am very busy at work and have very, very minimal time to do anything for that matter. But I do know that working out and, you know, releasing some of that energy is good for you. So I'm not going to get into that. That's not my thing. I definitely cannot wait to try this, aka what we call it, Cupid's Candy. Valentine's Day is coming up. Like, why wouldn't you, like, want to take something that's going to enhance your night, you know, or even, like, not even if it was Valentine's Day, just enhance your experience with your significant other. Or let's just say you didn't have a significant other. Let's just say you run around town and you just, you know, need to have a good old time with, you know, the next individual you meet. So anyways, this is good for everybody. Cardio and exercise tomorrow night. Yes! I'm going to get my squats in. You know it. Anyways, how long does it last once taken? So it's actually in your system, from my recollection of reading up on it, it's in your system for roughly around, I want to say 1 or 2 days. But it's supposed to work like, you know, immediately within a 2-hour time frame. Me personally, I'll share my personal experience. This is like super personal, but that's fine. I could give a shit. You know, I took Viagra because I wanted to see what it'd be like for a female to take Viagra. Because I'm like, you know, obviously we don't have something that's going to be erect. Okay. But I mean, it's got to do something for us, right? I mean, you would think it did. So we went out to a vacation. This was like maybe, I don't know, like 1.5 years ago or something. And I took one of the Viagras, aka Sildenafils. It was only 50 milligrams, so like half of a dosage that a guy would normally take. And I took it, kind of like rushes all the blood to that area, makes it extra sensitive, and everything after that's like extra. So, I mean, that was great, okay? But I am interested in trying this because this is across the board. It's across the board for females and for males. And how many libido enhancers are there for females? There's like some like FDA approved like $500 medication out there right now for females that it's a libido enhancer, which I would never pay $500 for a libido enhancer, but there is one out there. But here's the catch. It takes like 4 weeks to build up in your system for it to work. Why would I want to wait that long? That is like the stupidest thing I've ever heard. So I'm impatient. I like instant gratification, aka everybody likes instant gratification. And this should be very, very, very interesting. So anyways, we've been pumping out the Cupid's candy. People have tried it. People like it. I personally am not going to put my stamp on it until I try it. Do I know it's going to work? Yes, I do. I've already heard it from people that I trust. But I shall share my experience with you within the next couple days or so. In the meantime, I am going to take two Benadryls to reset my receptors for when I take my ECA tomorrow. So that way I go into the office skating on everybody's desk, okay? That is my game plan for tomorrow. Sometimes instant. Anyways, what's up, Cheryl? How is everybody? What's up, Bunny? I hope you're at home across the street from me. Love you long time. But anyways, yes, you have to take it. I want to say it's supposed to be taken between daily to every other day, but it should be a very interesting experience. And I've been waiting for this. Okay. I've been wanting to try this. Bunny, I think you should come over and grab one of these and see how it goes. And then you can tell me about Cupid's candy too. And if you guys think for one second that I am not going to let all the girls in the office try Cupid's candy to give me all of their feedback on every different level, from day-to-day relationships, one-night stands, marriages for 5 over years, boyfriends for 1 or 2 months, everybody from like all ends of the spectrum. It'll be great. It'll be a great collective review. I think all of us girls should hop onto a live and talk about it. I'm sure that it would be a very interesting live. Anyways, all right, I'm out of here. Hi, Sheldon. And then I'll give you guys my feedback on this here soon. And we'll see how it goes. Should be interesting. I'll let you know how it tastes too, because, you know, some things don't taste that great. But if they work, then nobody cares how they taste. Okay, that's the truth. All right, anyways, bye guys. I'm exhausted. I'll talk to you guys soon.